World number two ranked Maria Sharapova against two-time Australian Open champion Serena Williams. We flash back to the last time they played, and it was the 2005 Aussie Open semis, and Williams defeat Sharapova despite being three match points down. Then she go on and beat Lindsay Davenport. That her last Open final appearance, and it, both have gone in totally opposite directions since then. Serena's ranking 81, knee surgery, inactivity, some would say indifference. Sharapova now ranked second, has won nine titles, one major. Serena's got nothing, and, well, that would change. Opening service game for Sharapova, she was broken. She's down 2-love. Here we are, triple break point. She's now down 4-love. Sharapova serving at love 5, and, well, this will be her first winner. She goes right after Serena Williams, who will leave bruised, and Sharapova won't lead with the bagel. Earmuffs, please.
Yeah.
5-1 now, and another big backhand that Sharapova can't get to. It's 6-1, first set, 26 minutes. How do you solve a problem like Maria? Well, Serena has it going. 25-0 in her career at the Aussie Open when winning the first set. Second set began like the first set. Sharapova's first service game broken, and this is looking like Super Bowl 24, and Serena Williams is the 49ers, and Maria Sharapova is the Broncos. Look at the way she moved her body there, the backhand winner, 3-love, 4-1, 5-1, 5-2, match point. It was all over in an hour and 3 minutes, just total domination. If it was a fight, it would have been called much earlier. Serena Williams, she had the eye of the tiger the whole night, and now the young girl in her comes out at the end. She went over to the side, high-fived her, reached up, slapped hands with her mom, holds the trophy for the third time at the Aussie Open, and it is Serena Williams, just utter devastation. Pam Shriver, who's played and seen plenty of tennis, said she hasn't seen domination like this in a final since Steffi Graf was destroying the opposition back in her day.